jump score! Oh, there is the quick trigger from Carell.
Duchesne has the puck. Got it off of Roman Josi. Here's Granlund. That shot is deflected. Duchesne, soft backhand pass out in front. Forsberg got a good shot away. Back the other way. Luke Cunning got the shot. That stop. Rebound loose. Duchesne couldn't get anything with that loose change. Wild get to it. They'll look to reverse. And Gallagher gets a second opportunity. Dumba comes over to help out. Good forecheck here by Nashville. Here's Philip Forsberg. All of a sudden, that lane opened right up for Forsberg, the most dangerous member of these Predators. Backhand sauce directed in and stopped by Marc-Andre Fleury. Past the midway point of the first period, 1-0. Here's Forsberg. Got it through. Shot stopped. Marc-Andre Fleury, a massive save on Borowiecki. And that allows Favreau to get to it, able to get it away. And across the line, fancy pass, incision shot is stopped.
And Washington was coming off a couple days, 6 days off, and they still went in and tore him up.
Favreau working deeper behind his own net. 6.5 to go here in the first. Centered in front, oh, long shot, and they score! And the game is all even. Matt Zuccarello ties the game at one.
Tricky play here, and it's just a defensive miscue by a bad pass right there. And then Ekholm overskates it. He's the last guy back, and you leave Zuccarello all alone. What a finish by him. But again, we talk about the chemistry there with Kaprizov and Zuccarello. He comes in. Hartman takes.
And now they look to restart this two-man advantage. 22 seconds left in it. One-time shot. Kaprizov got it back, and he scores! There's your thrill. Kirill Kaprizov got his own rebound and makes it a 4-2 game. And the Wild will still have a minute 20 of power play time.
Kaprizov, been waiting to see what he's got here. He had some frustration early on, and big block there by Ekholm, but it goes right back to Kaprizov.
He's checked. Great forechecking, offensive attack zone time of the Predators, and hearing the appreciation from their crowd. And finally, the shot, the big shoulder save, rebound in front. Fleury didn't have.